Hello everyone, my name is Drakenpyr and welcome back to Borderlands 1. Let's get back into it, shall we? Alright. Okay, so on to the next side quest that we were doing last time.
Are you about ready to get rolling?
Get you rolling. Alright. Hello. Hello, Governor. Take that out. Alright, cool. There we go. Alright, on to the next. Light them all on fire. Bum. Let's go this way. Oh, hello. Alright. Onwards to glory.
It's time!
All right. Ooh, chest. Let's see what we get. Hopefully something good. I mean, it's level 22, but yeah. Destroy the last fuel tank. Whee! Nailed it. Hello. Boom. Kaboom. 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 Stop standing in front of my bloody car. I don't want to destroy it. Oh! What was that? Alright. There we go. Cool. Well, what's the other one? We've got another one, I believe. Yeah. Alright, let's do this one, then we can hand both of them in. This is fun. Oh god. Almost dead. Whew. That was a close one. Oh, they're still behind me. Thank God for railings. Let me up. Hello. Kill them all. Anyway, let's just turn that. Alright, level up. Boop. know. I think I made something angry. Alright, let's go get that last one. It's just up there. Oh, can't quite access it from here. All right. Oh, right. It's just in here. Okay. There we go. There we go. Got the main mission complete as well.
Oh, he had you blow up some of my rides? Bandits or no? Those were some pristine tail-getting machines.
You know what? We may as well do it. Oh wow, really? It's back here. Damn, had I realized that, I would have accepted it earlier. Oh well. We're here now. That's all that matters. Okay, so there's the bottom. I've done this before, I believe. So, I think there's one. Yep, there's another one. And then the last one is somewhere. I don't quite remember where though. Right here. Awesome. Alright, cool. Alright, that's another one done. Ooh. It's an atlas. That's a really good one. Might have to actually use it over this. I mean, it's a masher, but Yeah. Yeah, I'll have to use that one. Oh, look at that. That looks pristine. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's better. Okay, cool. Alright, main story mission. Actually, I'm gonna quickly fast travel back and get some of those earlier ammo SDUs. The cheaper ones. I could use another Magnum one. So, I think it was maybe Skag Gully? Maybe? Yeah, it was Skag Gully. Alright, cool. Boop. Boop. Boopa doopa. Boopa doopa. Boopa doopa. And boopa doopa. Oh, and boopa doopa. Awesome. I had just enough of it. Cool. That's gonna make us just that tiny bit better. Sell some things. I mean, Sledge's shotgun is only level 13. It's not gonna serve us very well now. Keep that one. Keep that one as well. Get rid of those. That. Alright, cool. Ooh, that's right. Boop. Alright, cool. Alright. Back to the watering hole. Alright. Okay, cool. So, on to the next main mission.
Okay, this bad mail guy, I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jackoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, alright?
Will do. Alright, I like my chances better outside the car. You know, even though I could get ran over anytime soon. I think I did it. I think one of them just ran the other one over. Okay, just take away my means of getting back to life, why not? Okay. Oh, what's with that? That's weird. It was just the void. Then I saw light. Alright, well. I think my vehicle might still be there, so... Yep. Oh, I think I just shot my car. Oh! Took himself over. To get out of here. Onwards!
Let's get you rolling. All right, trick out your ride now.
All right. All right, all right, all right.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
Okay. Well, we may as well do all of those eventually. For now, let's just turn this in.
Hello again. There are more important things to do here than chase after some
theft. Ooh, yay! Now we can have four weapons.
Real.
I guess we'll do this one. We have to turn on the power. Back off. Oh, well. Yeah, need to get more ammo. Seek out Tannis. Okay. Well, we might do those other missions first now. So, we'll do this one. But first it might be best if we got some ammo. There we go. Alright. Oh, hello. I didn't even notice you there. Alright, let's go do this one. We can get some extra backpack space. Easy done. Are you going to lead me to treasure?
Right this way.
Oh, it would seem so. Oh, cool.
Good luck.
Okay. Just go right through it. Oh, I can't go right through that though. Alright, let's talk to Scooter.
Hey man, hey, you need something? I wasn't born in no barn, alright? Well, actually I was, but all I'm saying is you don't believe people run around talking about magic doors spewing out treasure and the like, alright? Hey, I'll catch you later.
Alright, looks like we got some missions to do.
I am talking. The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
My god, you suck. That's a little better. Ow. Stay still for a moment. Eh, that'll do. Hey, there we go. Alright. Oh, do I have to talk to this creature?
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate.
Lucky me.
I am the best robot. Yeah.
Alright, cool. Oh. Nope, oh, okay, well, I wasn't quite expecting this to be here.
Hmm.
Alright, easy enough. Hmm? Oh. There we go. That was easy enough. Oh yeah, my vehicle's over there. There we go.
This is where the cars live. Location rolling.
Let's get out of here.
This is where the cars live. Get you one.
Hey, I got my eye. I'll just use what you turn, man. I wasn't born in no barn, alright? Well, actually, I was. But all I'm saying is, you don't believe people run around talking about magic doors spewing out.
Oh, level up. Nice. And boop.
Treasure and the like, alright?
Alright, well, I think we'll leave this one here. For now, if you liked what you saw, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you stay safe during these times, and I will all see you in the next video. See ya!